wife at a flying saucers.
My husband and his indestructible head. Well, I assure you, I'm married to a man, a human one and tall.
Yes! Oh, I think that must be my wife summoning me.
She calls you Diane?
Yes, it's her pet name for me. I'm just coming, Fred.
This guest is leaving your home.
As we speak, they've given the gazebo a fresh coat of paint and we'll be installing the final decorations all through the town square.
What I mean to say is that I don't eat food in between meals, but at meal times. Woof, I'm a regular eating machine. I can't wait to be a proud papaya.